Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our online ICSU Christmas concert. We're thankful and glad that you're able to join us today. Our students have worked hard at preparing for this concert today. They've been working with Ms. Lockman to present to you today a concert to celebrate together the coming Christmas and the birth of our Savior Jesus. So please enjoy, and I hope that this is a time of blessing to you. So I'm going to just open up in prayer, and then I'll turn it over to Ms. Lockman, and we will begin. So let us pray. Lord God, we thank you for this chance to be able to sing, to be able to join together in music and in song and celebrate the coming Christmas and the coming birth of Christ. Lord, help us to genuinely celebrate from our hearts. And I pray for the students today, that they will be able to perform well, that they would not be nervous, that they would be able to just express from their hearts the joy of the season. So we ask your blessing on this time together, and I ask it in Jesus' name, amen. And at this time, I'd like to express my appreciation to Ms. Darcy Lockman and her committee for all the hard work that they have done, and I'd like to just introduce Ms. Lockman to come and share with you.
Wide away, this is the life I made. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the live stream Christmas concert. We're really grateful to be able to perform for you today. And even though we're not at a performance venue in person, we're really looking forward to sharing our music with you tonight. Our opening song today was a combined choir between 6th and 7th and 8th through 12th graders. And that piece was called Shine Like Stars. Standing next to me is a senior, Hannah Koh. She will be translating for us today.
안녕하세요. 2021년 온라인으로 진행되는 크리스마스 콘서트에 오신 모든 분을 환영합니다. 여러분을 공연장에 초대하지는 못하지만 라이브 공연을 통해 저희의 음악을 나눌 수 있는 기회가 있음에 대단히 감사합니다. 오늘의 공연의 오프닝송은 6학년에서 12학년 학생들로 구성된 합창단의 Shine Like Stars라는 곡이었습니다. 저는 오늘 통역을 맡게 된 고한나라고 합니다. 다음으로 기다리고 있는 6학년과 7학년 학생 합창단이 준비될 동안 잠시만 기다려주시면 감사하겠습니다.
Thank you so much to our amazing 6th and 7th grade musicians. The first song we sang was a special arrangement of Silent Night, followed by a fun, upbeat song called Walk Through Life, about appreciating each day is a new beginning, offering new joy and enthusiasm for life. Next up, we will have our 3rd through 5th grade elementary course after Hannah translates.
지금까지 6학년, 7학년 학생들과 함께 하셨는데요. 첫 곡은 새롭게 편곡된 고요한 밤, 거룩한 밤, 두 번째 곡은 신나고 경쾌한 Walk Through Life라는 곡을 들려드렸습니다. 이 곡은 매일이 새로운 시작에 감사하고 즐거워하는 곡이었는데요. 다음은 4학년에서 5학년 학생들로 구성된 합창단이 기다리고 있습니다.
Okay, welcome to our 3rd, 4th, and 5th grade elementary chorus. The first piece we'll be singing today is called The Star, which is a unique rendition of Following the Star of Bethlehem to Find Our Savior. This piece will be followed by a song the students have really loved learning. It's called Harmony, because who doesn't want more harmony in our lives?
첫 번째로 만나보실 곡은 구세주를 찾기 위해 베들레헴의 별을 따라가는 이야기를 독특하게 담아낸 곡입니다. 후에는 학생들이 가장 즐겁게 배우고 노래한 Harmony라는 곡을 보시겠습니다.
Thank you.
We're so proud of our elementary chorus. The third, fourth, and fifth graders actually never had a chance to practice together until today, so we're very proud. And the third and fourth graders, this is their very first time performing in a concert at ICSU with me, so I'm especially proud of the hard work that they've put in. We will have our chamber ensemble up next.
멋진 공연을 보여준 초등학교 합창단이 정말 자랑스러운데요. 이번 공연이 3, 4학년들의 학년 학생들의 합창단으로서의 첫 공연이었습니다. 다음으로는 뛰어난 실력을 가진 챔버 앙상블 학생들을 만나보도록 하겠습니다. 학생들이 준비될 동안 잠시만 기다려주시면 감사하겠습니다.
So this year, we have our chamber ensemble, which is actually led by one of our 10th grade students, Helen Kim. So she's been primarily responsible for the work of preparing and helping the girls. They've really done an incredible job, working hard mostly on their own, practicing a lot at home. And it's just gonna be an enjoyable change of pace from the singing, so I'm really excited to be a part of it. They invited me to conduct, which is normally they do it on their own, so I'm really excited to be a part of it. The first piece is Por Una Cabeza, followed by a violin-viola duet, which I am sure you'll recognize when you hear it.
Oh. 올해 챔버 앙상블은 음악 수업이 아닌 10학년의 헬렌 킴 학생이 이끌고 지도한 방과후 수업으로 진행되었는데요. 헬렌 학생의 멋진 리더십과 학생들의 피나는 노력이 정말 자랑스럽습니다. 이제 세 명의 학생들이 함께한 폴 우나카베사와 바이올린 듀엣을 만나보실 텐데요. 굉장히 익숙한 곡들이니 함께 즐겨주세요.
Wow. Amazing job. Thank you, Chamber Ensemble, very much for an incredible job and incredible amount of work. We'll be transitioning to our youngest group for today, our delightful kindergarten, first, and second grade musicians. They will be doing two songs, one, a rockin' holiday classic, followed by our second song, a special arrangement of the 12 real days of Christmas. Listen carefully to the different words with the special message of Christ.
생모 앙상블의 멋진 연주를 들어보셨는데요. 오늘의 가장 어린 합창단인 유치원 1학년 그리고 2학년 학생들을 만나보겠습니다. 이번 합창단 역시 두 곡을 들려드릴 텐데요. 첫 곡은 모두에게 익숙한 Jingle Bell Rocker, 두 번째 곡은 특별하게 편곡한 12 Days of Christmas를 들려드리겠습니다. 두 번째 곡 속에 숨어있는 하나님의 메시지에 귀 기울여주세요.
Job to our kindergarten, first and second graders. They learned a lot of really difficult lyrics and they did a fantastic job sharing the message of our Savior. We will now move on to our last individual group, the concert choir, which is made up of 8th through 12th grade students.
학생들의 멋진 공연이었습니다. 이제 8학년에서 12학년 학생들로 구성된 오늘의 마지막 합창단을 불러보도록 하겠는데요. 잠시만 기다려주세요.
Thank you, concert choir. That song was called Winter With You, a beautiful poem set to harmonized song. We'll now be singing our final number called You Will Be Found. This piece has a special message of hope to all those struggling, especially in times like this. So we know where our true hope comes from, and we can look to him for our comfort, wisdom, and love. Enjoy.
방금 불러드린 곡은 아름다운 시가 노래에 합쳐진 Winter With You라는 곡이었습니다. 자, 이제 고학년 합창단의 마지막 곡 You Will Be Found를 만나볼 텐데요. 이 곡은 지금 같은 어려운 시기 속에 있는 모든 분들을 위한 곡입니다. 함께 즐겨주시죠.
Everyone in the light knows.
Thank you, concert choir. For our finale, we will actually be combining 5th through 12th grade choirs, and we will be finishing the concert with a classic Christmas song of exaltation, Joy to the World.
지금까지 9학년 합창단이었습니다. 오늘의 마지막 노래는 5학년에서 12학년 학생들이 함께한 Joy to the World라는 노래가 되겠습니다. 학생들이 준비될 동안 잠시만 기다려주세요. Thank you.
Thank you so much, everyone, for joining us today. We're very glad you could be a part of this performance. The live stream can be rewatched at any time, so keep the link. A special thank you goes out to our fabulous piano accompanist, Ms. Lauren Song. Please stand. We're going to give her a round of applause. And also to our resident drummer and PE and Mandarin teacher and coach, Mr. Isaac Jones. Thank you both so much for making today possible.
오늘 함께해 주신 모든 분들께 감사드리며 멀리서라도 공연에 초대를 드릴 수 있어 굉장한 영광이었습니다. 생중계된 공연은 언제라도 다시 보실 수 있으니 링크를 저장해 주시면 감사하겠습니다. 오늘의 멋진 피아노 연주를 해주신 로렌 송 양과 오늘의 드럼 연주를 맡아주신 미스터 정한테도 다시 한번 감사를 드립니다.
A special thank you also goes to Mr. John Yu. He is the man behind the live stream link, our special tech teacher. Thanks also to Mr. Jeff Padgett, the man behind the camera. And I'd like to thank Ms. Lauren Mackey and Ms. Ann Kim for the beautiful decorations that they worked really hard. And finally, thank you to our administration, Dr. Dave Beneshevsky, director, and Ms. Rachel Carpenter, principal, for their endless support of the music program. Ms. Carpenter.
Oh. All right, there's one more person that deserves a lot of thanks, without whom none of this would be possible. I'm probably standing too close. And that's Miss Lockman. Any concert requires a lot of prep by the music teacher, but especially this year, as we had to make a lot of last minute changes due to COVID and student illness and many other things that have happened over the last few weeks. She has really rolled with the punches and had a great attitude and also just done a great job pulling together a wonderful Christmas performance. So one more round of applause. Thank you. All right, I'm going to close this in prayer, and then please come pick up your children. all right, God, thank you so much for the gift of song, for the gift of our voices, Lord. I thank you for the talent that you've bestowed on each of our students and on our teachers. I pray just as we go through the season, God, that we would really experience the joy and the hope that is from Jesus, and that we would just feel the realness of his birth, his life and death and resurrection. It's in Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!